And welcome to Forrest Day 18.
Yes. And for those of you joining us from yesterday.
Yeah, it was a bit of a. Didn't go to plan, which is normal for us. So, TTA broke up, people moved the boat down, and we were literally a metre away from the station. But having worked that ride, the way you evacuate it is you go to the furthest point, like two lots of teams, like you meet in the middle and then you work your way back. So we were like literally the last people to be evacuated. So it took us a good 30, 40 minutes.
Yeah.
But we got a lightning lane. So we went and rode Haunted Mansion. So that was our last ride because Disney, alas, is now
done
for the holiday.
So today we're going to wander over to Universal Studios.
However, our legs are killing us, so it's going to be a very slow,
gentle day. And then maybe some shopping.
So we've just done Men in Black.
I was victorious.
However, I got the points for pushing the red button, which I've never done before, and I also got a fairly high score. I didn't complete the show. We also...
That was substantially less than
my... It was not! I was like 188. That's not substantially less. I'm normally in doubles, not triples. We also escaped from Gringotts, thank God. Got a bit ropey at one point. He who shall not be named turned up.
It's ridiculous, the shot. I never realised it's a shot.
Welcome to day 19? We're probably going to merge these last few days, I think, so this will probably be like mid-video because we didn't film very much yesterday at Universal.
No, we didn't. Universal didn't allow filming in most of the rides.
And I think we also just enjoyed, because we don't go to Universal as much, so I think we just enjoyed the time there that we have. So we've just had breakfast. Mum was really disappointing. I had a cheese bagel, but the bagel wasn't really toasted very well. Ooh, fly. Ooh. And the egg tasted weird. You had Mickey waffles.
Yes.
Went in Disney. And now we're sat by like the quieter pool, which if I plan around doesn't look quiet because we've just had a load of cheerleaders join us, but they are sitting quietly, to be fair, aren't they?
Yes.
There seems to be another competition on at the minute.
There is.
We had woke up this morning to cheerleaders cheering opposite on the other like jukebox opposite ours. So we at least have live entertainment.
Yes.
We haven't got any plans really today. I've already half tried packing. That didn't go so well. So I have that to continue. Alistair's not even attempted it yet.
No.
I'm excited for that. That's good entertainment right there. Do you think in that one case?
I will buy another.
There you are. He's going to end up buying a second case. We might bob off somewhere this afternoon, evening for tea.
Maybe.
Like to Springs or something. Alistair's legs are very tired. Struggling. So we are just going to chill and play by ear today. But yeah, here's the pool. It's the piano pool.
Okay, I'm that slightly strange person who is currently blogging in a bathroom, but there's a reason for it. So we're staying at All Star Music Resorts and we're currently by our smaller pool, which is the piano pool. And I just came into the bathrooms, but they're a bit more than a bathroom. And we thought we would just share this with you because if you're like us, our flight on the final day isn't until late in the evening and we're gonna have to check out of our room, I think 11 o'clock, possibly if they do a late checkout, maybe one, but if they don't, it'll be 11. So we've got quite a bit of the day where we haven't got anywhere that we can really go. So we might decide to just chill by the pool, but then if it's hot, you're going to be hot and sweaty. You don't want to be sweaty and gross when you're about to go on a flight. So ideally you'd want somewhere to shower. And the bathrooms here have showers and other amenities in it. So I'm just going to vlog around because there's no one here and it's really clean and really nice. I don't think, I've always been a bit put off about doing it because I don't want to be like wet from swimming and feeling gross and then sitting on a 9-hour flight. But this, I feel like you can really refresh yourself. So I'll flip the camera around and I'll give you a tour.
So this is a doorway you come in. As I say, we're saying also music. Then you've got two showers here. This one's got a little changing area before you go into the shower, and they have the shampoo, conditioner, and Disney body wash. It's all, like I say, really clean, really nice. They have little lockers here, which have got towels, and these lockers can be used. So you just put in a 4-digit code, similar to what you would in your room safe here. And then you've got like a little hanging space all the way down. So it's actually quite a big locker really to put stuff in. It wouldn't get our suitcases in, but it would get a fair bit in. Then you come through and you've got the sinks for the bathroom, your general toilets, and then I just really thought this was cute. So good little critters, don't swim when they're sick, change their diapers in the restroom, don't drink the pool water, and take frequent restroom breaks.
Good morning.
It's the afternoon.
Is it?
What time is it? Well,
it's 3:30, so we'll
call it. We have abandoned, well, I've abandoned packing. Alistair's not even attempted packing. It's not going well for me, my weight is not good.
She's over.
And stuff to buy. Alistair's done his legs and me in. So hence the owls. So we're not going back. We're supposed to go down the lift.
It's your fault. You came this way, there's no lifts at the same freaking building.
Okay. One more.
Part of being old.
wait until next year's vlogs when you just turn 40. Yeah. Be in a wheelchair.
You'll be 40 as well.
Why are we coming for my birthday? No. I'm still trying to talk him into this. Please comment below and help with the campaign of get Fiona to Disney for her 40th birthday. Alistair's not a fan. I've tried California, and that's what I really wanted to do.
He's vetoed that.
No, it's not. I don't think that's us. Let's play Where Did We Park Today? Anyway, what we're actually doing is we are heading. We're heading to the Loops to shop because Alistair has got
some Bath and Body Works vouchers.
And a free candle, right? Or something?
Yeah, I don't know, something $10 or something.
So that's where we're heading. We're heading to the Loops to shop and increase the weight further. My suitcase. Which one? Just made a decision, but now we found another one, so it's back to the beginning. Which to pick? So we have come to the Loops. The primary aim was to get Alistair a second suitcase to take on as carry-on because we're struggling with packing. So we started off at TJ Maxx. And then drove from there to Marshall's, no, Burlington's. Mm-hmm. Burlington's acquired the suitcase, drove from Burlington's to Old Navy, and now we're driving. And I'm gonna show you how ridiculous this is. There's Old Navy, and that is CVS. Alistair's knee
American culture
is playing up, which, so he's now describing this as embracing American culture because he thinks that's hilarious. He also stopped me buying my goddaughter the beautifulest pineapple swimming suit in Old Navy because there's signs on the children's clothing saying that they're flammable. Which you can't do that in the UK, they have to be fire retardant, according to Alistair. So join us for this short drive, which is only taking a while because suddenly there's traffic. There's one coming from my way. I think you're out. Nope, this is the second one. I think you got after the black car. He's going, he's taking the cab. So, Old Navy, right here. And CVS is approaching in 3, 2, 1.
There's a drive-through pharmacy as well.
This is CVS. And the reason we're coming to CVS is to look, see if they have a knee support for Alistair so that we can get round Universal tomorrow. So, there you go. Fiona and Alistair embracing all that is wonderful in America. And he's parked. That, so within me vlogging for 2 minutes is what it's taken to drive, and half of that he wasn't even driving. Yeah. Let's go!
Oh,
I don't
like shopped and we were like, oh, we'll go find somewhere for dinner. We couldn't make a decision. Then we looked at the clock and it was like nearly 6 o'clock, so we decided free parking at Universal, we'll go City Walk.
So we ended up coming to do Hagrids in the
Speed, which was amazing, and we got the front bike, so that was really good fun. And now we've just sort of had a Hogsmeade area in the dark, which is magical. Yeah. And now we're going to walk out and hopefully find some dinner because I am really hungry now.